Chica, what is this game?
This is the Fruit Loops world. Look, that looks like the floaties and the lazy river in the water.
What
course.
Are you doing? It's like skateboards.
This is the noodle skating.
Oh, noodle skating. Look,
because
you're not
this
falling
is a long
at all.
Noodle.
What noodles? Look, Fruit Loop words. I like it. And then now, this is gonna be
long at it.
Long noodles.
Longer. It's longer.
It's like a bridge for the skateboards, I think. And then you can see there are lots of Fruit Loops and trees with Fruit Loops. Fruit Loops tree.
Yeah.
Look. And then Fruit Loops in the ground.
Yeah, it's like a lazy river.
See, you made
look,
it.
There's my baggage.
Oh, it's a river. It's like a... Oh, look,
and
there's
I
a
won.
Bridge. Did you
the win? Baggage is a reward for a trophy.
The baggage?
Yeah, it's a...
Trophy. Look, where are you going? Look, where are you going now?
I'm going now look. To this... This area that is swinging.
This is like jumpy. And you have to be careful with the Fruit Loops. This is an obstacle.
They're gonna push you in the side.
It's an obstacle course. Look. So you have to check.
There's a timer.
Come on!
There's a timer.
You made it.
There.
And then this is like a...
Look, I'm grabbing the Fruit Loops.
Oh, yeah. You can grab it, and
it's
then it's
feeling like it's Mario, but he's eating some Fruit Loops.
Oh, it's like a Mario game, you mean?
Yeah,
because of the obstacles.
Yeah, and those are the Fruit Loops.
Why are you not getting them?
I'm gonna get it.
Yes, you got reward when you fall. Oh, there's a what's that?
The bird.
No, it's a like a macaw. Is it a bird?
Yeah, what it's bird? A rainbow one.
Wow, what's this? I like that.
Whee!
It's like a tree. Oh, wow. What have you been? Oh, the bird is still there. Look.
Now it bring me back here. Then
oh,
I'm gonna...
Repeat. You need to jump high.
Like...
Oh. If you fall, then you're gonna go back.
There. Wow, that's
it's like
super
a
mega.
It's like a jumpy. Wow. This is another obstacle. Get them. It's like these Fruit Loops are like coins. They have points, right? Look, when you get them, you're gonna have points. I like this. Is it always there or is this just temporary game? Is this game permanent at Roblox?
Yes.
It's like this is a seesaw, I think. Oh, what's this beam?
This is you need to when it pushes you, you have to jump or else it will bring you back where you just started right here.
Okay.
In the circle.
Why you got map over there? What's that for? Where are you going? This is a big Fruit Loop world.
I missed a thing that I found.
See, but it's like you're going back.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you.
You missed something?
Yeah.
Oh, see, it's the same thing that's happening now. Oh, there's your bird again. What happened?
Now
you go back to this beam.
I respond, then I...
Ah, you respond. Okay, I got it. There's a waterfall. Wow, there's a blue tree. I like the blue tree.
Maybe
there
the
are houses.
Is
it.
Maybe gonna become milk.
Is
that's
this a
why...
mushroom house? That.
Yeah, that's a toad house.
Toad house. Toad. Toad this is Mario. Like Mario also.
Yeah, because there's instead of coins, there's the Fruit Loops.
Oh,
because because of the maker made it look like Mario. That's why. And
oh yeah, they're inspired by Mario. Look, the giant fern plant, that green one. Oh my gosh. You're almost there. I like this tree, this colorful trees.
I like this bouncy thing.
Yeah, the bouncy tree. Oh, there's the fern plant. Oh, the bird got you again.
Because of...
When you respond, the bird comes.